Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm Desiree. Today I'm gonna be doing the Queen of Hearts.
I don't think she's too sure what she's gonna film, guys.
More white, more struggle. So enjoy the video and let's get right into it.
And let's welcome back her forehead, ladies and gentlemen. Look up, Desiree, look up, the camera's up. Look up, look, you can do it. You can do it. Oh, hi. Hi there. And you had your glasses. Why were you looking down so close when you had glasses on? Oh, so now you're going to write something on your forehead. What? Any guesses? Guesses? Hello? Any guesses in the back? In the back? Any guesses? Hello? Bueller? Bueller? Bueller?
Hello. Oh, there you are. Got it in my eye.
Okay, so this is the best that I could get it. I'm a ghost. I'm a ghost. I'm going with this blue one down here, and then I'm gonna go over with this dark one. I wonder if I could do that thin eyebrow line. It can't stop me now. God, that was so scary. Not scarier as my face. Ew. Okay, so this is the finished look. Pretty easy, of course. It's just that the pink that I'm using isn't really that good, so it's like really patchy. Yeah, I'm using a kid's face paint. I don't know if I'm using it wrong, because I'm putting it all over my face. I try to blend it really good off camera. That's why it would have been much longer the video if I actually put in when I'm trying to fix the white. But no, this is the best that I could do. It won't blend anymore. If I try to, some of it will come off, and then I put more, and then it looks even more patchy.
6 hours later.
So we did the...
Yes, you are doing the Queen of Hearts. Now say it with more confidence. I'm doing the Queen of Hearts.
But the white paint that I was using wasn't good. So it's like a whole bunch of patches. So we went to the store. We went to Michael's and got some white paint. It's called Nazaru. And I'm gonna redo the Queen of Hearts. The Red Queen from Alice in Wonderland. Hope this one's better. They say it's better, and I'm gonna use this brush right here. But first, I'm gonna glue down my eyebrows. This paint is water activated, so I'm gonna put a little bit of water and start from my lower, my face up, so my eyebrows could take a little time to dry. And I'm walking on a wire, trying to go higher. Feels like I'm surrounded by clowns and liars. Even when I give it all away, I want it all. Much better. I just need to put a little bit more. You can see the brush lines and thumb that are just like fire, burning up the way, like the darker, and then to see the scene, but I'll be back with this all covered and cleaned up. This is better. Let me go down a little bit. Really, but it's probably just, it's just me. I just don't know how to do it. It's better than the last one. Way better. People like to
laugh at you because they are all the same. Follows is a brief construction montage. Just like fire, burning up the way. Rock it like the world, up with just one day. Watch this madness, color butchery. No one can be just like me anyway. Just like magic, I'll be playing. We hope you enjoyed this brief construction montage.
Once again, this is the finished look. The face paint looks way better. I like it.
I'm gonna say it, and I know you guys are thinking it. Girl, fix the top part of your hair. Leave the bottom alone. The top is the mess. I know you guys, but you guys were thinking it.
One, I don't know if we're gonna use the last outro, this outro, but I'm gonna do it again. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe down below, hit that notification bell so you never miss a post. Go watch Stephanie's video or the past videos. They're actually really fun to do, interesting to do them. Some of them did take a very long time. This one was very easy, of course, just white face. The heart mouth. I'll see you next time.